Greetings to one and all watching this video. Mech Explanations welcomes you. Let us learn about the term a laser diode. A laser diode, injection laser diode, or diode laser is a semiconductor device similar to a light-emitting diode in which the laser beam is created at the diode's junction. Laser diodes are the most common type of lasers produced, with a wide range of uses that include fiber optic communications, barcode readers, laser pointers, CD, DVD, Blu-ray disc reading, recording, laser printing, laser scanning and light beam illumination. A laser diode is electrically a pinned diode. The active region of the laser diode is in the intrinsic region, and the carriers, electrons and holes, are pumped into that region from the N and P regions respectively. While initial diode laser research was conducted on simple PN diodes, all modern lasers use the double heterostructure implementation, where the carriers and the photons are confined in order to maximize their chances for recombination and light generation. Unlike a regular diode, the goal for a laser diode is to recombine all carriers in the I region and produce light. Thus, laser diodes are fabricated using direct bandgap semiconductors. The laser diode epitaxial structure is grown using one of the crystal growth techniques, usually starting from an N-doped substrate and growing the I-doped active layer, followed by the P-doped cladding and the contact layer. The active layer most often consists of quantum wells, which provide lower threshold current and higher efficiency. Laser diodes form a subset of the larger classification of semiconductor PN junction diodes. Forward electrical bias across the laser diode causes the two species of charge carrier, holes and electrons, to be injected from opposite sides of the PN junction into the depletion region. Holes are injected from the P-doped, and electrons from the N-doped, semiconductor. A depletion region, devoid of any charge carriers, forms as a result of the difference in electrical potential between N- and P-type semiconductors wherever they are in physical contact. Due to the use of charge injection in powering most diode lasers, this class of lasers is sometimes termed injection lasers or injection laser diode. As diode lasers are semiconductor devices, they may also be classified as semiconductor lasers. Thank you. Get amplified with new videos on Mech Explanations with your valuable subscribings.